Weiss trying to tie it up, but Buffalo comes up with the puck. Podolik gets in over the line. Podolik drops it back for Numanen. Numanen slides it across ice. Buffalo working it around. Plenty of time. Hit back to Numanen again. There's a quick shot. Deflection. Puck scores!
So good in front of net, and he gets a break. The puck hit the stick of the defender, but Vanek, boy, you've got to give him credit. He didn't panic in front of the net. He took the puck, knew he had time to pull it to the forehand before he was checked from behind, and that's exactly what he did. Brian Allen just couldn't get to him, and Vanek scores his second of the night, and the Sabres win it in overtime by a 5-4 margin, 19 seconds into the overtime period. And for Buffalo, we think back, this is the sixth time in 13 games that they have won where they have trailed by two goals and have come back to claim victory at the end. Tonight in overtime again, Buffalo 5, Florida 4.